We're going to play Where's Cassie P2. Please read the warning and disclaimer. There isn't going to be any talking, only text-to-speech. The story is that Cassie went missing, so the three of us have to find her. Also, be aware that us three aren't very smart, so we might just run around hoping for things to work. Raubin found the first axe. We still need to find more axes. Erica found the second axe. Last but not least, me. I thought it was a lever. The house key. You guys are so lucky that I lowered the volume. Maybe we didn't have to do all the doors, but we did. Plant pot. And a clock. Raubin has the key to leave. This part was a bit confusing. I didn't know where to put it. Reminds me of Alice in Wonderland. Like I said at the beginning, we aren't very smart. We thought we had to go in sideways, but we didn't know there was another part. The other part was clicking all the tiny buttons. A maze. We had to go through the maze and click all the red buttons. By the way, I couldn't tell if it was a dead end or not because it was dark. Second one. I didn't want Erica left behind. Third one. Fourth one. Another maze, but invisible. We had footprint to follow, but some didn't lead the right way. We weren't listening to what item needed to be burned, but we knew we had to go back. I was scared that they left me. The The heartbeat was the loud, annoying noise. When we come back, we have to do the invisible maze again. We thought we had to go all the way back, and started doubting ourselves. I was so confused why my candle was gone, but we had to burn the necklace. Here we go again. What a basic ending. We got the bad ending. Now she's missing for real. The end.